Yo, check it, yo. There's a few things you're always gonna find inside my knapsack. A black cat, a Krylon flat black with a fat cap, a pick for my hair. Ever since I started growing it, deodorant, some shoelaces, I even got a sewer kit. Keys though, I really ought to keep them in my pocket. Batteries for the Walkman that don't work since I dropped it. RCA cables for the shows that reaches 2 feet. A bag of chips that's crushed cause they've been in there for 2 weeks. Pictures I developed from the last show, I ripped it. Flyers for the next one and about 7 zippers. Beats for the ciphers, a bunch of FM stickers. Be careful when you put them up because the cops will get you. But if I think they see me, then I'm booking like OJ. If they catch me, I got a fake ID that says my name is Jose. After the caper, I get a call from Mother Nature. Got a Vibe magazine that I use as toilet paper. A Palm Pilot so I can keep track of all my numbers. A video I was supposed to take back to Blockbuster. Sunglasses, fun passes, a train map. A copy of the Prelude from C-Rays and Plain Pat. I can't forget that. Pocket inside the zip back with now and latest peppermints, lifesavers, and the Tic Tacs. A picture of my girl. Yo, what's up, baby? I love ya. My high school report card, I still ain't shown it to my mother. A bottle of solution for the dry contact lenses. Got a metal chair that folds because I watch too much wrestling. I even used to have this little white rabbit cause Matches was asking me to show him how I do magic. Polo hanging baggy with the echo on the top. Knapsack on my back, that's just my flavor, huh?
Knapsack on the back, that's just my flavor, huh? Knapsack.